the story told of an organization, a Jewish organization, that hired this famous Italian. He's that famous, huh? This famous Italian singer, opera singer, Pavarotti.
Especially in the
Goyish world. But happened to be sang by a Jewish thing. And to show off, to show that, you know, he has feelings for Judaism, so he sang Mizmor LeDavid, the 23rd Chaf Gimel, Hashem Uilo Echzor. And he sang it in Italian. Like, who could tell if he sang it right anyway, right? He sang it in Italian. Anyway, so after he finished, you know, operatic, they gave him an ovation, the Choshe Bazach. And as if the show was almost over, the program, and then all of a sudden, an Alti Yid, is in the audience, gets up, the Shtichel Chazonis, he wasn't supposed to get up, it wasn't planned that way, and he started singing, Mizmor LeDavid Dehei Meshavei, with Chazonis. And then it was a silence, and he was singing, Pavarotti was standing on stage like, who is this? And when he finished, they gave him a standing ovation. More than him. So of course he was a little mabuzel, like, how could this guy? This guy's nothing. I mean, I've been practicing for years, and this guy, an alti yid gets up there, cracks a bissel here and there, you know. So after it was over, he goes to this yid and says, I don't understand. When I sing, I'm the famous Pavarotti, and I'm singing, and all I get is an ovation. When you sing, you get a standing ovation. How could that be? So the Yid said, the difference between me and you is, see, you just know the song. He says, I know the shepherd. So, but we could do tshuva, you know what I mean? We have to do tshuva because we know the shepherd. He gave us a neshama. It's a chelik of Laka, it's part of him, so for us to do tshuva, it's a little easier.
Yeah.
Neshama.